course of a championship this year. Yeah, I was good, happy with everything. Getting a little upset with how I got treated at the beginning of the race with another driver after helping him, but hey, he wants to win also, so. We'll go on to next week. I think we got a pretty good car with James Ryan in the last 3 or 4 weeks. It seems to be really, really good. Very happy. Got a tank. Hello to the wife. Bro, determined for me to get out there and get some done. Connor, Calvin, Kenny, John Tyler. Everybody's been over helping on a race car. I can't do it without them. And this goes out to my dad at home. Sitting and watching, I'm sure. On Facebook Live, my mom. We're here, so we got it done. I don't know if this folks helping me out here, and the coach took a lot to put the team together, but there's a pretty good guy behind the wheel to make work too out of this. And a lot of it is Jesse Miller, Ryan Thomas. You want some help? Don't know a whole lot about what you really need to change. Ryan Thomas spent all of the time racing, so without his help, I wouldn't be here either.
Brad, a great run out there for your future win tonight, and once again, it's going to help your folks in that championship. Good run. Congratulations to you, Brad.
Thank you. Good to hear you.